Hey, Dad. Did Motorhead ever do, like, a Christmas album? That'd be so cool.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back to the Positive Crunch YouTube channel. We appreciate you stopping by.
As always.
Yeah, I know it. So, you want some Motorhead Christmas, huh?
Pretty much, yeah.
Yeah. Well, it's hard to beat Motorhead. Motorhead and Lemmy, you know, that was a band of all bands. It was like, he had his own style. He was just the rebel of rock and roll. And he loved blues-based, good, hard-driving, kick-you-in-the-gonads rock and roll. And so nothing is more Christmas than having Lemmy sing a Christmas song.
Well, that's kind of what I'd like to hear.
Okay, well, let's do this.
Okay.
I'm excited, man. You've not heard this version?
I've not heard it.
You really?
No.
All the years, I mean, you've been around me for 14 years. I've never played this for you.
No.
Man, bad parent. Oh, well. All right, get ready to have your mind blown, all right?
All right.
Bam.
That's like some Johnny B. Goode going on.
Yeah.
Out of all the reindeer, you know you're the mastermind. Rock, rock, Rudolph, Santa coming far behind. Rock, rock, Rudolph, Santa gonna make it to town. Santa make him hurry, tell him he can take the freeway down. Run, run, Rudolph, I'm feeling like you're married around. Said Santa to a boy child, what have you been longing for? All I want for Christmas is a rock and roll electric guitar. And then away you went, Rudolph, whizzing like a shooting star. Run, run, Rudolph, Santa gotta make it to town. Santa make him hurry, tell him he can take the freeway down. Run, run, Rudolph, I'm feeling like a merry-go-round. Hey!
Yeah, that was that. I love that version. What'd you think of that?
Well, I mean, it's Lemmy.
Yeah.
And then you have, like, Johnny B. Goode. Epic.
Yeah, I knew you'd like that because it's a good blues bass guitar and just straight up just kick you in the nards kind of Lemmy style good stuff.
Awesomeness.
Yeah, so the video here said Motorhead. I'm not for sure if Motorhead actually, the whole band of Motorhead was did that recording. I think it was just Lemmy.
Mm-hmm.
But irregardless of the fact, freaking awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that'll get you in the old holiday spirit there.
Definitely.
Yeah, yeah. So what did you guys and gals think? Yeah.
I loved it.
Yeah, I loved it too. So let us know below if you rocked out with Lemmy and it got you kind of in the spirits of the holiday. I almost said the Halloween. It's not Halloween anymore. I forgot to get that. There's a Christmas tree literally right there.
And a bear.
That has our local hockey sweaters for our local team on there. Because, well.
And our local tree.
Yeah, because we hockey.
And it's awesome.
Yeah. Well, we want to.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Well, remember this. Go out and do something positive today for yourself and for somebody else. Yeah.
Yep.
Yep. And try to enjoy this holiday season the best that you can.
Yeah.
Stay safe out there.
Corona Christmas is
going to
be different.
Corona Christmas. Goodness gracious. I am so ready for 2020 to be over.
I am too.
I am too. Anyway. Y'all know what's coming next.
Stay awesome.
And rock on. You good over there?
I'm good.
Okay. Oh, my gosh. Okay. Yeah.
Oh, God.
Yeah, for reals.
Okay. Thanks for stopping by, everybody.